Hey YouTubers, it's Vicky. I thought I'd make a video and let you guys know about something that I do and that I really enjoy doing, and I think that you should give it a try. And it is called Rent the Runway. If you've never heard of it before, it's a website that actually allows you to rent runway dresses. So basically what you do is you go on and you sign up, and you can pick from like any style dress you can think of. And I've actually used it a couple of times, and I'll insert a picture. That way you guys can kind of get an idea. What's cool though is like you can pick the date that you wanted to come in. So it usually comes in like a day or two before your event, and you can pick two sizes. So it comes in like, you know, if you don't know what size you are. So sometimes I'll teeter between like a 2 and a 4. And so I'll usually send in for that size of dress. And what they do is send you both, and then they send them in like a really pretty garment bag so they're not wrinkled or anything like that. And you pay the money. Usually the range is like between 75, sometimes it's 100, sometimes you can get one for $50. And then once you've worn it to your event, you actually just throw it back into like an envelope. You don't even have to put it back in like the garment bag. You can keep the garment bag. You mail it out, and that's it. Like, you don't pay for the mailing. You only pay for the cost of, I'm sorry, you do pay for the shipping, but you do like in the initial cost. So you don't have to like pay for postage when you send it back. But it is just like a really great deal for you to feel glamorous for like main events. So if you're going to a wedding, or you're going to like a baptism, or you're having any kind of major event in your life, it's really awesome because you can wear an actual designer gown. Like, they have Christian Louboutin, not Christian Louboutin. Scratch that, they do not. But they have like Diane von Furstenberg. They had, I can't even think of like off the top of my head, but they do have really great designers on there. And I don't want to say one that maybe isn't on there, so that's what I'm not going to say anymore. But it is a great website, and I think you should check it out. I have used it, and I really enjoyed it. I have no complaints for it. So if you have major events and you don't really want to buy all these dresses and then have them in your closet, because that's kind of one of the things for me, is that I hate like re-wearing a really nice dress, you know, for like a very formal event, because everyone's seen me in it, you know. And the picture that I'm putting in here is a beautiful like gold gown that I had. I mean, if I re-wore that, everyone would know I re-wore it. So that's why I didn't want to re-wear it. And that's why it's great for me, because I can wear it and then I can return it. So check out Rent the Runway. It is awesome. You'll love it. And if you do check it out, or if you do it, let me know. Leave a comment below. Okay, bye.